Roberta's House was established in 2007, and it originated from a community outreach service of March Funeral Homes to help heal the city, to heal our children, to heal our families, to help our young children to grow up and to become productive so that the trauma and the pain that they experience because of a death or loss does not destroy them. This is everyone's responsibility. And we hope that you'll join us in some way or in some fashion to be a part of this great cause and resource that we are establishing in the city of Baltimore. Baltimore will be the first to establish a bereavement center in an inner city urban community for the underserved families and children. And we can be a model for many others.
Homicide changes your life forever. You're right, Yolanda. This is why at Roberta's House, we offer services for survivors of homicide. Our Homicide Survivor Advocacy Programs, which is offered for adult survivors of homicide, as well as our Rays of Hope program, which is offered for the entire family, ages 2 to 17 and up.
When you experience a homicide, you also experience many different types of feelings and emotions, whether it be depression, anger, or frustration. Roberta's House is here to help you cope with those feelings and emotions.
All these emotions can be directly related to some form of trauma, which leaves a lasting impact on individuals and families.
To register for one of our free programs, please contact Roberta's House today.